So most dogs aren't stretched properly. Most humans aren't stretched properly. Okay. Right, number one. Most dogs have not received enough cardio. Most humans have not received enough cardio.
Right.
So those two things right there. And then diet.
Uh-huh.
I mean, most people's diets are terrible. Most dogs' diets are terrible.
Okay.
So if you fix the cardio, if you fix just stretching, uh-huh. and you fix just what the animal or the human's eating,
mm-hmm.
that's over 60% right there.
Okay.
The rest is, we want the dog to sit because they're in a calm position because we were at a stoplight or because a new person came over, right? Mm-hmm. You're not doing any formal competition, so you don't need a competition sit. You just need the dog to be in a calm state.
Oh, like best of show.
Right. I love that show.
I don't have a big enough ankle, but right. I do all of those dogs. Why do all of the, like, the runners, the women have, like, the, I mean, what's with his ankle?
Right.
No, we're not doing that, but I do want her to have manners and sit.
Right.
And I want her to sit, like, in a curb. I don't
you
want
just want her to
pull.
Be calm and relaxed. I mean, so she needs no sit, because if you stop, she should sit. If a guest comes over, she should be at the door and she should sit. You know, she should down. She's good. If you're going to be in a place where she's an extended, where you're in an extended place, you know, you're having a long conversation, a client's over, she should down. She should be able
yes.
to stay. If someone's over and they're not into dogs, you should be able to say, Tilda, stay, and you walk over there.
She cannot meet my client, Mary Fitzgerald, who hates dogs, like,
right.
next week like that. I'm going to have to put her in the crate because, like, she will, like, you know.
Right.
That, like, I don't want her to be. I mean, it's adorable. That was adorable.
Right.
But, like, you also probably are like,
yeah,
be doing that.
No, we have to fix all that, so.
That just slides in.
Does that answer your question? I mean, there's different.
Yeah,
I mean,
it totally does. I bought these, and I'm all over the place. Please, forgive me. I'm like a spaz with everything, and I've got so many questions.